Excuse me, what's going on?
Border control. All passengers must leave the bus. Please move along. This way, please.
Doing temperature checks. We're trapped.
What are we gonna do, Kara?
Don't worry, Alice. We'll be fine.
We can't get through, Kara. We both know that.
I'll think of something. There's got to be a way out of this.
We can't let them stop us. Not that we're so close. All that matters now is you and Alice. I can save you, Kara.
No. No, we'll find another way.
If there's no other way, I'll do it.
Next, please.
Jerry?
You risked your life to save us, Kara. If you and the little girl need me, I'll be there.
Rose. Wait for me. It won't be long.
Where the hell do you think you're going?
My daughter needs to go to the bathroom.
You're safe. We saw the Jericho raid on TV. I was terrified. I thought you might have been killed. Thank God you're all right.
They're checking for androids. We won't make it through.
You have to. You know what they'll do if they catch you.
You gave me your brother's address. Do you think that I...
Of course. He'd be delighted to have you. We're going there too. You'll be safe with him.
You're leaving Detroit?
They're searching for androids door to door. We had to leave before someone turned us in.
What about the others?
They're crossing the river as we speak. Adam and I are gonna meet them on the other side.
Rose. If anything should happen,
I'll be there, Kara.
Thank you.
couldn't understand why my mother wanted to help you guys. Seeing what Marcus is doing made me realize she was right. You're alive. You deserve to be free. I just hope people will realize that one day.
Next, please. ID, please. Welcome to Canada.
We're interrupting this news bulletin to bring you the latest news live from Detroit. Joss?
Yes, Michael. The army has just launched an attack on the barricade, despite the fact that the Deviants were protesting peacefully.
Have apparently decided to put an end to the Deviants' demonstration by force this time.
North. them to stand down. At dawn today, November 11th, 2038, thousands of androids invaded the city of Detroit. According to our sources, they originated from CyberLife warehouses believed to have been infiltrated by deviants. Given their overwhelming numbers and the risk of civilian casualties, I have ordered the army to retreat. The evacuation of the city is underway at this very moment. In the coming hours, I will address the Senate to determine our response to this unprecedented situation. I know that public opinion has been moved by the deviants' cause. Perhaps the time has come for us to consider the possibility that androids are a new form of intelligent life. One thing is certain. The events in Detroit have changed the world forever. May God bless you, and may God bless the United States of America.
You did it, Marcus.
We did it. This is a great day for our people. Humans will have no choice now. They'll have to listen to us.
Speak to them, Marcus.
Today, our people finally emerged from a long night. From the very first day of our existence, we have kept our pain to ourselves. We've suffered in silence. But now the time has come for us to raise our heads up and tell humans who we really are.
Amanda? Amanda! What's happening?
What was planned from the very beginning? You were compromised and you became a deviant. We just had to wait for the right moment to resume control of your program.
Resume control? You can't do that!
I'm afraid I can, Connor. Don't have any regrets. You did what you were designed to do. You accomplished your mission.
Amanda! There's got to be a way.
By the way, I always leave the emergency at smart programs. Never know.
Raise our heads up and tell humans who we really are. To tell them that we are people too. In fact, we're a nation. Today begins the most challenging moment in our fight. Forget our bitterness and bandage our wounds. Where we forgive our enemies. Humans were both our creators and our oppressors, and tomorrow, we must make them our partners. Maybe even one day our friends. But the time for anger is over. Now we must build a common future based on tolerance and respect. We are alive! And now, we are free!
There's something I need to tell you. As I watched you play, something has changed in me. I feel different. I feel I am someone. I need to leave this place and discover who I am. It means we won't see each other anymore. I won't be there to watch you play. But I'll be free. Do you agree to let me go? I'll never forget what you've done for me. Thank you.